allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. One nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. With liberty and justice for all, for all, for
over hill, over dell, we will hit the dusty trail, and those caissons go rolling along. In and out, hear them shout, counter marching all about, and those caissons go rolling along. For it's high, high in the field artillery, count out your numbers on its song. Everywhere you go, you always know that those caissons go rolling along. From the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli, we will fight our country's battles in the air, on land and sea. First we fight for right and freedom, and to keep our honor clean. We are proud to claim the title of United States Marines. Anchors away, my boys, anchors away. Farewell to college joys, we sail at break of day. Through our last night on shore, hail to the foe. Until we meet once more, is wishing you a happy voyage home. We go into the wild blue yonder, climbing high into the sun. Down it comes, and we do meet our thunder, and the boys give them a gun. Down we dive, sprouting our flame from under, off with one terrible roar. We live in vain, we'll go down in flame, for nothing can stop the U.S. Air Force. We're always ready for the call. We place our trust in Him. Through hail and gale and shot and shell, to win our victory. Semper gratus is our guard, our perpetual motto too. We're always ready to or die. I cross guard, we fight
for you. Thank you for when you landed on the northern coast of France. Thank you for when you returned to the Philippine shore. Thank you for fighting in Korea and Vietnam. Thank you for when you roared across the deserts of Iraq. Thank you for serving in peacetime. You were there then, you will always be there too, proudly serving our nation.
Thank you. morning and welcome to our program honoring our American veterans. George Patton, General George Patton said, "The courageous man is the man who faces himself in spite of his fears to carry on. Discipline, self-respect, self-confidence, and the love of glory are the attributes which make a man courageous even when he is afraid." And these are the words that actually describe men and women that are sitting here today. You have pride, you have self-respect, you have confidence, and you have a love of the country. And that we know that you are what makes our country what we are and how we are. And we want to thank you so much for that.
Thank you.
This morning we have a guest speaker that some of you may know. I'll give you a little information about him. He is a football coach at Naaman Forest High School. He is a ninth grade algebra teacher and a math department head at Naaman Forest High School. He played for the University of Texas when they won the national championship back in 2005. He's very proud of that. But also, I want to tell you the biggest accomplishment he has ever had so far in his life. Fifth graders, I want you to listen carefully to this. His biggest accomplishment was he went to Spring Creek Elementary in the fifth grade with Miss Manley as his teacher. So that's the reason he's so good and he can come and talk to us today. So at this time, let's welcome someone else that might know him real well is Miss Hobbs, our assistant AP, because this is her husband, Mr. Hobbs. Welcome.
Oh, come on, Spring Creek. I know we have a lot more energy than that. How are we doing today? Very good, very good. Before I start, I'd like to definitely thank the principals who invited me out, Ms. Sheridan and also Mrs. Hobbs. I mean, just very beautiful principals. And I'm telling y'all, that Ms. Hobbs, man, she's so beautiful. Like, her husband is a lucky man. I wish that was me. I tell you this, but we are here for a very special occasion today, and when they asked me to speak, I was just delighted to be able to do it because it's something that is that's easy to do. When you talk about something that you love, something that you appreciate, it's something that's easy to do. And what I want to talk to you today about is who is my superhero? Y'all want to know what my favorite superhero was when I went to Spring Creek? The Ninja Turtles. When we're talking about the word hero, I had to look it up in the dictionary to see exactly what the dictionary definition was of hero. When I looked up the definition of hero, I found two definitions. Number one, the definition was a person noted for courageous acts or noble character. Y'all say courageous acts. Y'all say noble character.
Noble character.
And then when I looked at the second definition, it was a person who has special achievements, abilities, or personal qualities. So when I look at those definitions of heroes, I could not help but to think about our veterans. They fit the description of the description in the dictionary of a hero. Am I right about it?
You can go as far as you want to go. You can change your life. If you want to change your life, if you want to do anything special, you have the opportunity to do it because of who? Our veterans. And so I don't know about you, but according to the definition of a hero, the next time they ask me who my hero was, and when I finally understood what the definition meant, you have to put our veterans in that category of our superheroes. Am I right about it?